Assalamu alaikum. It's science lesson for grade 2 and the topic is plants or friends. Come on, page number 15. This is page number 15. So let's start reading. Plants give us food. What is the name of our topic? Plants give us food. Yes, very good. Now let's start reading. Most of the food we eat comes from plants. We get food from different parts of plants. Look at the next one. Here are some pictures of parts of plants and some foods that comes from these parts of plants. These are the parts of plants. First one is fruit, leaf, stem, root, and flower. Now let's see that which fruits has come from these parts of plants. Radish and turnip, and these food get from roots. As you know that we get radish and turnip from the roots. So radish and turnip are get from which part of plants? Roots. The next one is potato and ginger, and this food we will get from which part of plant? Stem. We will get potato and ginger from the stem, that is part of plant. The next one is spinach and fenugreek. Spinach and fenugreek, and we will get these food from leaves. Which part? Leaves. The next one is mango and tomato, and we will get mango and tomato from fruits. From which part of plants? Fruits. And this is cauliflower and broccoli. Cauliflower and broccoli, and we will get these food from flour. And the last one is maize and kidney beans. Maize and kidney beans, and we will get these food, maize and kidney beans, from which part of plants? From seeds. From seeds we will get these food. As you can see in this picture that here are many foods and different parts of plant, and we will get different foods from different parts of plants. Now it's time of diary, and the diary is learn this reading by heart. Okay dear students, take care of yourself, stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.